And welcome in, ladies and gentlemen. Doug Page, along with the Pioneers post-game show. The Pioneers pick up a 4-0 win against Mars Hill, joined by head coach Mike Joy and Coach Hux with a 4-0 win, opening up conference play with a big win. Just kind of talk about the overall team effort, getting 3 goals in the second half, and not only a shot from Mars Hill in that second half.
Yeah, that's very proud of our defense for not giving up a shot. They have a very top-level player in all preseason, all-conference, and always been an all-conference player. Their number 10 is a very special player, and I thought we did a good job on her. She got an opportunity in the first half on us, and I think we kind of realized we got to watch what we do with her. But our defense did a great job.
And then talking to about Brianna Garcia, two assists. She had really seemed like she was able to open up things offensively for you guys, a lot of crosses into the box. So just talk about her playing, what she means to the team offensively.
Yeah, Brianna is very quick, and she does a great job on the outside. In the first half, she got there and she was trying to rush the cross and try to get the cross, and we weren't there. And I told her at halftime, I said, you need to take that ball to the end line. If you take the ball to the end line, then you can penetrate on them. They're not going to want to give up a corner kick. They're not going to want to, create a foul down there, and then slot the ball in. And so she did exactly what we talked about at halftime, and she was able to get in and make a nice penetrating cross in there to get that. And then, the first half, the cross that she had to Tina, she had taken that ball down a little bit further, and was able to bring the ball back, and Tina made a nice set and had a goal off that. So very good. Tina also played extremely good, got a goal and assist as well too. I thought Christina Razzalupe in the back played a phenomenal game as well too. I thought she kind of stood out defensively. Her and Kenzie back there did a great job in the center back position.
When you're talking about going through CC Mortensen, two saves for her, but her third career shutout, made up some two big saves in that first half. Marshall's kind of pressuring after you score that opening goal. So just talk about her playing that.
CC, we went down to Catawba to play kind of one of those games that doesn't count, in our pod. And they're a very good team. They only had one conference loss last year in the NCAA tournament. And CeCe had just a stellar day. She kept us in the game. We lost to CeCe. She started off for us great last year. We lost her to injury, and that really impacted our team. It really hurt a lot. So she is what built. She, to me, I haven't seen every goalkeeper in the conference, but I saw them all last year. To me, she's the best. She's hands down the best, and she's got one of the best leadership positions back there as well too. She's a great leader back there too.
Thank you for joining me, Coach. Again, joined by Coach Mike Joy. Here's the Pioneers pick of the 4-0 win against Mars Hill. Again, you can stay up to date with all Pioneer athletics at TuscaloaPioneers.com and Pioneers postgame show.